My name's Ellis. I'm a PhD student at the Optoelectronics Research Centre at the University of Southampton, and my PhD is on infrared transmitting glasses. Infrared cameras are utilised for all sorts of defence applications. My project in particular is focused on aerospace, but it's utilised in naval defence applications, it's utilised in satellites. Silicon-based glasses, which are the ones that you find in, you know, everyday uses, windows, regular lenses. Obviously, we can see through it, it's transparent from the visible, but it doesn't transmit the IR. So if I hold it up to the camera here, you can see that you can still see the outline of my image, so the visible part is working, but you can see that a lot of the IR signal has been lost. Therefore, this wouldn't be a useful material for an infrared camera. What I'm developing are glasses that actually transmit for visible and IR. We make the glass from beginning to the final product. We mix the raw material together and we melt it. What you remove from the furnace is a raw ingot, which is an unprocessed glass. And following this, you cut and polish it into the final windows. These are one of the new compositions that I specifically made. You can see that if I put this in front of the two lenses, much more of the IR has been maintained, while the edges as well of the visible camera has also been maintained. Therefore, to have a single optic that can make these sort of devices a lot more lightweight and more compact, and therefore they could be utilized in the next generation of drones, next generation of aircraft. I've been working very closely with BAE Systems since the start of my PhD. I've been regularly visiting their site in Filton, where they have a lot of interesting characterization equipment. They're very interested in actually commercializing these glasses, and it would be very satisfying to see a search and rescue operation where the electro-optical infrared device user is actually utilizing our glass for driverless vehicles. There'll be an actual application for that as well, where the front-facing camera will be used to detect whether there's an incoming collision taking place. So yeah, it would be very satisfying to see our product used for real world.